He's the real Slim Shady.
Shady's back, tell a friend.
Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 Eminem songs.
And when the cops came to me and Dre stood next to a burnt down house.
For this list, we're only considering songs Eminem performed as a solo artist.
These chicks don't even know the name of my band.
And excluding those where he is featured.
It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. Yeah. You're thinking I'm a f***ing fall off, you're so wrong.
Number 10. Mockingbird.
Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had.
This Grammy-nominated top 20 hit off Encore showcases Eminem's storytelling ability at its finest. The ode to his daughter is real, honest, and personal.
Now, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright.
While recounting the hardships he's gone through with his baby mama while raising their kids, M proves once again he's got a softer side. He also shows he knows how to turn alternative hip-hop, piano balladry, and a traditional lullaby into a simple yet touching work.
I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile.
May I have your attention, please?
Number 9. The Real Slim Shady.
Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
Despite the fact that it made fun of some of the very pop artists recognized by the Recording Academy, this song earned the rapper a Grammy for Best Rap Solo Performance.
Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
But it was for good reason. The top 5 tunes skillfully blended comedy, hip-hop, and special effects to create something fresh and original with a funky beat.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugar-coated at all.
Number 8. Sing for the Moment.
These ideas are nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings.
Though the Eminem Show also gave us the infectious Without Me, it's this rap rock number that samples Aerosmith's Dream On that's got our vote. With Joe Perry's guitars in the background, Marshall Mathers takes on the media and the parents blaming his music for youth violence, and he reached the Billboard Hot 100's top 20 in the process.
Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum.
Number 7. Till I Collapse featuring Nate Dogg.
Cause sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak.
While the fat beat and funky sound of the Slim Shady and Nate Dogg collaboration Shake That earned them a Grammy nod,
girl, shake that ass for me.
We've chosen the Queen-inspired track for our list.
You pistols for guys, Slizzle does not give a f-
comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth.
Thanks to its hard rockin' beat and the two rappers' hardcore flow, you've got a hard-hitting but catchy tune that you can't help but clap your hands to.
The lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth.
So it's not a single. Till I Collapse has appeared throughout pop culture on various occasions. Number 6. Rock Bottom.
I feel like I'm walking a tightrope without a circus net. Popping Percocet, I'm a nervous wreck.
The Slim Shady LP wasn't his solo debut, but it was still his first major label release.
That minimum wage got my adrenaline caged, full of venom and rage, especially when I'm engaged and my daughter's down to her last diaper.
The album spawned several notable tracks, including the Bass Brothers produced Rock Bottom. Sampling a Big Brother and the Holding Company tune, the song has Eminem getting real serious about his past troubles with money.
That's rock bottom. Life makes you mad enough to care. That's rock bottom. You want something bad enough to stare. That's rock bottom. You feel like you...
In short, it's poignant, powerful, and thought-provoking.
That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to care. That's rock bottom. You want something bad enough to stare. That's rock bottom.
Number 5. Role Model. produced by Dr. Dre and Melman. This single, off the Slim Shady LP, has Eminem mocking multiple public figures, normally seen as role models, including himself.
I'm dumb enough to walk in a store and steal, so I'm dumb enough to ask for a date with Lauryn Hill.
Because of its dark content, the song was censored for radio airplay, but still managed to find minor chart success. Not only does Role Model illustrate Mather's lyrical style, it also showed us how well the rapper and the doctor could work together. Number 4, Guilty Conscience featuring Dr. Dre.
Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
While Eminem and Dr. Dre's partnership has produced notable tracks like What's the Difference and Forgot About Dre, it's Guilty Conscience that's the highlight for us.
You wanna get hard off the jam?
That, drop her off, ring the doorbell, then bail.
By pitting the two rappers against each other in a battle between good and evil, we're given an extremely entertaining and captivating single that's one of the finest examples of M's writing and rapping skills.
Mr. Dre, Mr. NWA, Mr. AK, coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way.
Number 3, The Way I Am.
I sit back with this pack, send this get this.
This hardcore hip-hop track from the Marshall Mathers LP is aggressive, dramatic, and unapologetic. All qualities people usually associate with Eminem. You might just say it's the way he is.
I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me and I am whatever you say I am.
Fusing much of his real-life personality with his alter ego's image, the song showed the rapper's range and his ability to produce strong beats while delivering some of his best lines.
Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense. It's constant. And oh, it's his lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten response.
Number 2, Stan featuring Dido. Just something about Stan. Whether it's Dido's soulful vocals, its emotional lyrics, or Eminem's storytelling prowess, this is the one song that even non-Eminem fans can't help but respect.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call and write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass.
Based on the story of a deranged fan whose love for Eminem causes him to kill himself and his pregnant girlfriend, this track is considered one of the rapper's most creative productions ever.
And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you. Damn.
Number 1, Lose Yourself.
If you had one shot.
It didn't win Eminem the first Oscar for a rap song for nothing.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti.
Thanks to its inspirational lyrics, thumping beat, and M's incomparable flow, Lose Yourself was the rapper's most critically successful and highest charting single to that point.
Time's up, over, plow, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes.
Though he's since had other number one hits, it's this theme song from 8 Mile that continues to be cited as one of hip-hop's best. Do you agree with our list? What's your favorite Eminem song? Be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com for more entertaining top 10s.